Hi, I'm Smita from Stone Soup. We are a startup based out of Bangalore. Let me start with a story. A group of travelers reach a village. And they're very hungry. They ask the villagers for food. One of the villagers says that, I have only a few potatoes and I can't spare anything for you. Similarly, another villager says that, I only have one cabbage. I don't know how I'm going to feed my own family. So I can't spare anything for you. And so on. So nobody spares any food for them. What they did was they looked for a pot, they filled it up with the water from the nearby stream, added some rounded pebbles and started boiling in the middle of the road. All the villagers were very curious and they asked them, "What are you doing?" The travelers said that they were making stone soup. Stone soup? Never heard of it. The travelers were like, "You haven't heard? It's yummy. You should taste it. Wait, once it's ready, we'll share with all of you." All the curious villagers gathered around the pot watching it boil, and one of the travelers acted as if she were tasting the soup, and she said that it requires some potatoes to improve the consistency. And one of the villagers jumped and said, "I have some potatoes, I'll get them." And similarly, one villager contributed potatoes, one contributed cauliflower, and some contributed spices and so on. So everyone contributed something to it, and it really became a soup that nourished both the travelers as well as the entire village. This story really resonated with us, with what we wanted to do. We dream of a zero waste world, and we can't do it alone. We have to have the entire village contribute to making this happen, which is why we call ourselves Stone Soup. We're primarily into sustainable products to make sustainable living an easy choice. Many people would like to do the right thing as long as it's convenient. And we want to make sustainable living a convenient choice for them. So we have composting kits, which are very easy to do and very hassle-free, both at home level as well as at community level. We have menstrual cups and cloth pads, which are beautiful, which are easy to use, and which eliminate the sanitary waste altogether. We have cloth bags, we have beeswax wraps, and we have natural care products which make sure that not only it's good for your skin, it's also good for the water bodies and does not leach any chemicals into the water bodies once it's drained. So, all of our products are focused at making sure that we have a zero waste world. What's good for the environment is automatically good for the health, and what's good for the environment as well as health is automatically, easy on the pocket. It is all, most of it is reusable. So there's no recurring kharcha. So in the long run, it always will prove cheaper, healthier, and more sustainable. So we want to reduce everyone's waste footprint. We would dream of a zero waste world. Please help us. Please support us in making this happen. Thank you.